For me, it was very important to screen the film here on open air because I strongly believe that we are making films for audience, and audiences in Sarajevo is like audience in Belgrade. That's the people for whom I made this film, because I think that circles are very important for us here in this region. And I was very excited, and I was afraid how people will react, of course. From my heart, I felt that people will love the film and that they will have some kind of cathartic feeling at the end. But you never know, you know. It was very important for me, especially because my father was born in Sarajevo, and I'm very much emotionally connected with this city, and for me it was very, very important thing. And I really believe that we are making films for audience. It's not in a populistic way. We can't fight with Hollywood movies, but in a way, if we don't have audience, that's the question why we are making movies. And something what happened last evening, it's something, that's the reason why we are making movies. A similar thing happened on the premiere in Belgrade, in the place which where we had 4,000 people. And the thing is that what happened with circles in Sarajevo and in Belgrade also, that it became more than a screening of the film. And I knew that it can happen, because the accident from the past is so strong, and the scars of the past are too deep here. And I knew that the presence of his father will make some special emotional impact in the whole thing. I think that when I started to make this film, I had a responsibility to the real guy to make something good, what is equal or in a way equal to the thing which he did. I was very, very curious about his father, how he will like the film. And I think that he is very happy with the film. And I think that the premiere last night was very, how to say, cathartic to him, and also very hard and heavy for him. And but also, like for me, it is it gives some meaning to all our job. And I think that for his father, it's the some kind of monument to his son, and the moments which happened last night, that's something important for him, and that's the fact that people will not forget his son. When I talked to the people, many of them told me, okay, in the same situation we would do the same thing like Srdan Golubović did. But it's not true. It's not true. I think that every person has a responsibility for not only for his own life, but also for some other people. And our life is not only our property. It's property of people, also property of people who are our, you know, children, wife and family, friends. And we have that kind of responsibility. So, I don't know, for me, it was very personal thing, and I tried to point my point of view in this film through the character of doctor, because he was standing and he did nothing. He did not protect his friends. During the war, I was studying in Belgrade, and we were protesting against war, but we did nothing. And the position of the doctor in the movie, it's a position of the most of the intellectuals in Serbia. We tried to do something, but we did nothing. Maybe we could not do anything, like the doctor also. Maybe like in the movie, if he tried to protect his friend, maybe he would also be dead. You never know. But that's the position of intellectuals in Serbia, and that's my private position. And I'm someone, I can say, I think that I'm a brave man, but you never know in that kind of situation. I think that I don't know what I would do. And I try to understand people who are just standing, because it's normal. It's very normal reaction to not to do anything. So for me, it was very important to try to understand all people. And also, in the case of Todor, the guy who killed Marko, I wanted to give him a chance to have his own destiny. Because that's true, that's life. And I'm not on his side, I'm totally against his character. But I wanted to give him a chance to tell his story. Also, with the mafia guy, he's also some kind of victim of the whole situation, in a very strange way. And I think that he's someone who is not connected with the past, and who does not have any connection with the event. But he's also some kind of victim. And I think that all characters in circles are losers in a way. They lost something, and they are trying to find something new. And they want to find new reason of life. But they all lost something. And for me, it was very important when Haris is coming to the small boy Dušan and telling him, okay, let's go, let's dress. And I wanted to have a person who is absolutely not involved in the whole story, and who has a right to have new life without the shadow of the past. But it's impossible. I think it's impossible. And even this small guy, his life is signed by the past. I'm personally very connected with Sarajevo Film Festival, because I think that I have very close friends here, and they were supporting me from my first film, and in the meantime we became really good friends with Elma Tataragić and Amra Bakšić Čamo. But I think that Sarajevo Film Festival is the most important event in the whole region, and that's the place where all filmmakers from the region are coming, and that's really the main point for all of us. CineLink is a great thing, an important thing, and it was very important for Circles for many reasons. We found some co-producers here, and also we had great meetings with the script doctors. But the real thing is that Sarajevo became absolutely the most important place for all filmmakers, and for most of us, it's not important to go to Cannes because it's too big, but it's very important to come to Sarajevo, because that's our playground.